our sound is an
extension.
It's a little loud, isn't it? It's loud, yeah.
And you know,
guys.
Thank you.
glad you're here. Thank you. nuts, olives, that's it.
Thank you.
That's better than what I play. Thank you.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I expected Spike to be here today.
No, he told me you were going to be here.
Oh, wonderful. I am here.
Happy to be here.
Me too. Well, good evening, Smalls. How are we doing tonight? Excellent. Thank you all very much for coming out tonight and continuing to support live music. It really means a lot to us here at Smalls. Please help me welcome the band to the stage tonight on the bass. Put your hands together for Harvey S. On the drums, we have Billy Mintz. On the piano this evening, we have Roberta Pickett. Yeah. And leading our quartet tonight on the tenor saxophone is Virginia Mayhew. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Nate. I just want to take a brief moment to say thank you for coming out tonight. And we're starting out with a tune I wrote for a dear friend of mine who is in the house tonight, Mr. Carl Thompson. Woo! The great. And this tune is called In Sunshine or In Shadow.
Thank you.
Very much. Right now we're going to do a brand new little thing called New Blues, and we'll feature Mr. Billy Vince. Thank you.
One, two, Thank you.
payments. Yay. I'm so lucky to have this amazing band of friends and great musicians individually and collectively. How about another hand for this wonderful rhythm section? Thank you. Right now we're going to play a beautiful tune by Billy Strayhorn, and this is called Lush Life.
Thank you. Thank you.
Billy Strayhorn. What a great tune. I think we're going to play One for Sunny. One for Sunny. We recorded a record a few years ago, which is not yet out, and will hopefully be out soon. But that first tune was on there, the tune for Carl. It's Sunshine, Orange Shadow. And this one is called One for Sunny Rollins. Hope you like it.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. One for Sunny. Right now we're going to play a beautiful ballad, one of many that I learned from Carl Thompson. Yeah. Yep. Crazy, she calls me.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much. Thank you for that beautiful song, Carl. Thank you, Carl. Right now we're going. Yeah, well, this is a pretty good bass player. How about a big hand for Harvey S? Composition, Bridge to Nowhere.
Thank you.
cartoon, Apple Flambé. This is from either my very first record or my second record, long, long ago. And I hope you like it. Thank you all so much for coming out tonight. And thank you to David, and thank you to Vicky, and thank you to the band, of course, this great band, Roberta Pickett. Woo! Yeah. Billy Mintz. Woo! And Harvey S. Thank you. Woo! One, two, three.
big round of applause for Gina Mayhew. Roberta Pink on the piano. Billy Mitch on the drums. Harvey S on the bass. Well, thank you very much for coming out tonight, and thank you for those who joined us from home. We do have another set at 9 o'clock, but unfortunately it is sold out. So please, close any tabs, get home safe, and have a great night. But let's give it a one last time for the Virginia Mayhew Quartet!
Say hello to you, my dear.
Bobby. Oh my God, I'm so happy to see you. I'm sorry I couldn't make it the other night.
That's all right.
I don't know, I guess if the stage were bigger, I would angle the piano more.
Right. stage. Because when I'm in there, it's like a cavern, and the piano is so loud in that corner that I have to keep turning up to balance, and then makes the drums turn.
Right.
But I'm over here. I'm playing at a good volume. I hear everything. It's like I'm in a like in a CD. It's like it sounds so great. You're playing great.
You're all playing.
The whole band.
It's
a great band.
That was awesome what he just did. I'm like, you know,
yeah,
I'm Billy.
Awesome.
This is what I love about Billy. Billy will start something and I'll go,
where
the fuck is he going to go with this?
Yeah.
And I'll listen and I'll pay attention and I always go someplace really cool.
That's my best.
January. Yeah. Yeah, I'm kind of a stay-at-home dad. I'm the mom of the family, I guess. Kind of. My wife really is.
What's your daughter like?
Oh, she's unbelievable. She's super hyper creative. My wife's Chinese, so she's bilingual. She speaks Mandarin.
Oh, I hate her already. I can barely speak English. These kids are running around bilingual.
I wanted to learn Chinese, and I thought, man, me and my daughter will learn Chinese together. We'll both be learning, and I'll be reading her books. But she was just like, you know, it was just like she was speaking Chinese fluently, and I'm still just like, God damn it! Like it's a hard language to learn.
And also children.
Yeah, her brain was just on fire for language, and now she's just fluent.
See you, Dad.
Yeah, and her and my wife are like, you know, they're talking about my ass in Chinese. I can't do anything about it. It's okay. I know it's a
wonderful. Well, by the time she's a teenager, you better learn. She'll be saying things you want to know.
It's fine. Yeah, I'm already, you know, I've resigned myself to my fate.
That's good. That's a smart move.
You know, just,
like 47,000 characters in Chinese.
Are they speaking Mandarin or Cantonese?
Mandarin, yeah. They speak Mandarin. Her family's from Beijing. I've been to China quite a few times myself.
I've only been to Hong Kong. I haven't been to Beijing.
It's incredible.
What part of China is she from?
Beijing.
Oh, wow.
But her grandparents are in Wuhan.
Wow.
I went to Wuhan several times. We were in Wuhan like 3 months before the
Wow. Wow.
We were right there. And the funny thing is, too, is like after we got back from Wuhan and we went back to Beijing and we came home, she's like texting with her cousin there in Wuhan. She's just like, yeah, they just shut down the whole city. And like, and Alexa's like, yeah, the whole city's shut down. They all have to stay in their apartments all the time. I was like, wow, that's
And you were had just been there.
Well, it was like 3 months.
Oh, 3 months, okay, yeah.
But I was like, wow, that's so strange. And that was before we had heard anything about anything. And I kind of thought, like, I even said to her, like, man, can you imagine if it happens in New York? Like, what would happen?
Oh, nah.
What an experience. What an experience.
Yeah.
Maybe I should go get your trash in while I think of it. Oh, no, I can get to the car afterward.
Yeah?
Okay. Oh, anyway, can you understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
Okay. Let me sit down and I'm going to get off my camera.
chair is open, I think.
Matt's chair is open? At least she's open?
I think so. Unless there's somebody's stuff on it.
Everybody, just want to say a quick hello and welcome to Small's Jazz Club. We're so glad to have you out, and it's our pleasure to share the evening with you. At this time, I'd like to introduce you to the members of the quartet, and if you could help me welcome them to the stage with some warm applause as I mention their names. And in the rhythm section tonight, Roberta Pickett at the piano. Yeah. Billy Mintz at the drums tonight. Yeah. At the bass, please welcome Mr. Harvey S. Woo! And it's my very personal pleasure to welcome tonight, leading her quartet, playing the tenor saxophone. How about it for Virginia Mayhew, the Woo! Virginia Mayhew Quartet.
Yeah, thanks, Spike. How about a big hand for Spike?
Yeah! Yeah!
Mm-hmm.
Wonderful musicians, Roberta Pippin, Billy Mintz, Harvey S. I'm so lucky. So right now we're going to play a little blues I wrote for my stepfather, who was from Peoria, Illinois. And eventually he moved to, yeah, exactly. Eventually he moved to the Bay Area, and he was a big jokester, and he used to make a joke about the boring blue skies. It's so boring in California. It's always so nice. And so I wrote this tune for him. It's called The Boring Blue Blues.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was wonderful, Roberta. Harvey, Billy. Right now, let's see. How's everybody doing tonight? Yeah? So glad you're here. Thank you for coming out to hear the band. Play a song I wrote for a dear friend who was here last set, and this is called In Sunshine or In Shadow for Carl Thompson.
Thank you. Thank you.
by Billy Manson. This is called Flight. Mm.
Woo! And we're going to do it half fast. Not too fast, not too slow.
Thank you.
Sam Mayhew!
Oh, thank you so much. I hope you guys had a great night, and here's Spike. Hope to see you again soon.
And how about another round of applause for Virginia Mayhew? Thank you. I'd like to thank everyone in this room for being such a great crowd tonight. What a beautiful energy here. We really appreciate that very much. The next set is sold out. If you're thinking about sticking around, please let us know. We'll do our best to keep you here. And otherwise, we hope you had a great time. Want to come to Smalls another time. And one more time for this great band. Let's hear it.
Yeah.
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 Yeah.